Hello, happy site owners and webmasters. Mayan here, just jumping on right quick to let you know rumors about SiteGround having issues, and actually two of my clients have been reporting in for the past couple of days too about some random goofiness, and now I'm hearing it on advanced dev sites, hosting sites, things like that where we track stuff like this, and I'm still monitoring it. So here's what I've heard so far, and let me get this up here for you. There, that's a little better, so you can see what's going on. This is a BlogAid Today tip for April 2nd, 2018. And here's what I'm hearing about it, that folks are getting logged out, that there's no black admin bar at the top, maybe, and that makes them think they're logged out. The pages are rendering funny, and I've seen that. It's almost like the HTTPS part of things is not working. It's like when you set your site to HTTPS, but the SSL port is not turned on or something. And if they find out, if you do contact SiteGround support over this and they find out that you have Cloudflare, they're going to blame Cloudflare for this. Now, I've got me and everybody else on Cloudflare, and we're working fine at everywhere but SiteGround, so I'm kind of thinking it ain't Cloudflare. But it may be the connection. You know, Cloudflare does pick up things directly from your host, right? And so it may be the connection between the two is having a fit. It's almost kind of, to tell you the truth, the way it looks to me with the clients that I've been working with, it's almost like the HTTPS part is having a fit or something. It's not resolving to the right port with that. And they are different. HTTPS is port 443. HTTP is port 80. Or the Let's Encrypt stuff or something with the cPanel Let's Encrypt. I don't know. Anyway, I'm monitoring it. I just wanted to give you a heads up that something is going on with it so you can go check it out if you need to and not spend time with SiteGround or chasing Cloudflare or emailing me saying, man, can you fix this? Something's wrong with Cloudflare. No, it ain't. Not today, anyway. So, not with this. Not with this particular thing at this host. Not that they don't have problems, but not this time. All right, or it's connection between the two or something like that. Anyway, just wanted to give you a heads up on it. I got to get back to work, and I'll see you online.